mind. Not use that stance, we'll use the defensive stance instead. Okay, now. So they lay down on the ground instead of standing. Out of there. We have some machine gunners here now too. Are still moving over the bridge. Yeah, as long as this game doesn't crash, it's actually really fun. I'm gonna do a Japanese campaign later. I also had an old Soviet campaign, so I probably want to replay that too. Then maybe an Italian underdog campaign, and maybe an American campaign. Maybe even a British one. The only faction I don't feel like playing is France, as I think their units have... they have some good units, but I mean, they look suck. I mean, America's troops didn't look cool, but at least they had also bombers and planes. Italy would use me fun because they are an underdog. bombers ready. Good. Don't send them against our own troops. We can't do that, it seems. Send the bombers against this anti-aircraft track. Planes are on their way. I think that's our planes. Only three left and one is damaged. See the smoke from it. It's coming. Ah, there are the bombs. Look at the damage from the bombs on the ground. Make holes on the ground. Damage from the bombs. Okay. Battle. No ground gained was ever relinquished in our Matthew B. Ridgeway. There might be another battle, but I don't think so. So, Champagne has been conquered. He lost 2,829 men out of 5,441. He lost about half our infantry, slightly above half. They lost all their infantry, 30,200, and then we lost 178 out of 400 tanks, and 143 out of 143 reconnaissance trucks. We lost all the trucks, and we lost 151 out of 200 aircraft. They lost all their infantry, they lost 400 out of 400 anti-aircraft guns, and then they lost 100 out of 100 reconnaissance trucks or cars, and then they lost 23 of their aircraft out of 500, so they didn't lose a lot of their aircraft. Most of their aircraft remained. Sniper techniques discovered. Never liked resource scattering anyway. Okay, economic summary. So we have Pioneer in Belgium. And buildings constructed building construction finished. We have a port in Mecklenburg-Vorpommern, and in Österreich we have a medium vehicle factory. Conquest of territories. Your nation has conquered Champagne, and your nation has conquered Lorraine, Alsace, both from France. And then your nation has lost Holland to the British. Okay, advanced combat techniques. So we have snipers, or at least a technique. Maybe not the building. Okay, enemy spy in Belgium has been caught while trying to gather information. Okay. The British have entered there. We will attack, but they have the guns. Which isn't good. Move this army to Denmark, and this one to this area. Some other troops closer to the now we can leave that army there. That army back. They conquered two areas in France. So Charles de Gaulle is of course still alive. As long as they have a territory left, I believe he can potentially retreat it if he loses the battle. Building construction. Aircraft factory. I could use that. Use some infantry here, maybe. In Champagne, we can already do a lot of stuff, build a lot of stuff. Could go for tanks or other stuff. Okay, we can go for some guns. That Britain let me invade here. This army into the area of Nordrhein, Westfalen. This area didn't have any building for planes. We can't move planes there. So we need an airfield in the area we conquered, Lorraine, Alsace. Full army, mostly infantry.